Did you know that Kelsey Grammer was the first actor to be nominated for an Emmy for the same character on three different shows? That character, of course, being Fraiser Crane, and the shows he was nominated for were Cheers, Fraiser, and Winx.